side position first. Elbow up. Clack. My knee connected with the shoulder. My arm under the head. Grip. Look at here. Yeah? Close here. Now my elbow is connected with my knee. The shoulder making pressure on his head. Now from here, look at it. Control the shoulder, triceps, boom. Control here. Yeah?
Another side, yeah.
Clack, clack, clack. From here, you come back to the side position. Clack. Under the head, control shoulder. Connected elbow with knee. From here now, control the shoulder again with the same. Now I go with my elbow to this side. Look, like an eye. Clack. Close here. Connected here. Yeah? From here. You can catch with the palm, or control the knee. From here. Side, pulling ass. My ass control his whole arm. Okay? My reach. Crush his legs. And my knee control his feet. Now from here. Break the grip, break the control, man position. Yeah, here, get up. From here, we can do it. Take the wrist, control the shoulder, hold my chest, and bring my knee up to control this shoulder. Switch the leg. This side, now we have control from the two arms with my legs. Now, from here, I bring this arm here, controlling my shoulder too. Now from here, we bring the other leg, both his head, with all. Cool. Knee together, in front, pull, kick, up.